can find us 24 hours a day on Firefox and on SmartSpeaker. This is the BBC World Service, the world's radio station.
TNT, hello, I'm Sasha Hoyle, and this is Business Matters on the BBC World Service. We're connecting to our friends, and today we're live in New York, USA, and from South Korea. Coming up, mandating the vaccine, President Biden's announced the date by which tens of millions of American workers must be vaccinated against COVID. Here's the details. There is a renewed sense of urgency within the Biden administration. They want to get this virus under control. They see that as a priority to get the economy recovering again. And that means small companies as well as sort of huge multinationals have to get this done, and that's what they're pushing for. Plus, on the program, we hear how the cement industry is trying to go green and the new paid credit method that found its fans and young shoppers. That's Business Matters here on the BBC.